Birmingham is taking its battle against violence to another level. Today, City Council approved a contract with Alabama Power to install 95 security cameras in high crime areas.
This moves things into real time. This puts us in the 21st century. This puts us where we need to be.
For a decade, Birmingham has used ShotSpotter. The hidden microphones help pinpoint gunfire. The city's new police chief thinks the cameras will give them a bird's eye view of the bad guys.
I think that it's another crime-fighting tool that will help us to hone in on where many of the shots are being fired within the city.
And while city leaders in Birmingham's top cop feel that the cameras will complement the ShotSpotter system and help curb crime, not everyone is convinced that the $672,000 annual price tag is the best use of taxpayer money. George McCall is the Ensley neighborhood president. He thinks the camera cash would be better spent on education.
As for putting cameras on poles, it's not going to really help the crime. We got to educate our children about crime and make sure that they know the difference between right and wrong.
If this program is not successful and we don't have metrics for why it is successful, we will not continue to reinvest money in it.
Williams says the cameras will be shuffled around the city based on the latest crime trends and hopefully make criminals think twice about pulling the trigger in public. In Birmingham, John Papke, WBTM 13.